giant kosher dills and the two large jars of the green olives. 20 at one. Get this here. And we'll go live. And that is at 4:27 p.m. And 4:27 p.m. Let me clear this one here. Paste our list in. I'll scroll up so everyone can see. We need a 4 or higher. I'm going to roll the dice here at 4:27. Oh, hang on a minute. Clear that. Now we're going to roll the dice. Still 4:27. Getting ready to flip over to 4:28. Oh, I wish that thing would quit popping up. Okay, 4:28. Going to roll our dice here. 4 or higher. And we have a 7. So randomized first time, still 4:28. After the first time, there's still 20 on the list. We've got Cheyenne on the top, and Cheyenne's also on the bottom. We have a 7 on the dice, so we're going to continue on. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. After 6 times, Cheyenne's on the top, Cheyenne's on the bottom. There's still 20 on the list. We've got a 7 on the dice. So this is going to be very last time at 4:28 p.m. So good luck, good luck, good luck, everybody. And Cheyenne, you continue to stay on top. Spot number 5 is the winner. We have gone 7 times, and the dice called for a 7. So congratulations, Cheyenne, number 5. And we are done. And that is at 4:29 p.m. 4:29 p.m. So congratulations again, Cheyenne. And thank you, everybody, again very much.